Disneyland. Disney California Adventure.
We just walked in the not even in the park, just through the turnstiles. Genuine Snow White. So we're here on Main Street, USA. We've got dining reservations in like 20 minutes, so I can't stop and take it all in, but I just want to go and explore everything, and I can't make it across. It's a tiny, tiny castle. Guys, I'm so overwhelmed.
Come on.
Parade.
A celebration in the street will be arriving in
just 15 minutes.
Get ready to reach for the stars.
I'm just,
the sights you're going to see are far beyond your wildest dreams. So make a wish and believe in your dreams. For a moment is coming when magic happens.
Everything's just
familiar.
But not.
I don't know
if that makes any sense to anybody, but it's just like, it's such a combination of like Disney World and Disneyland Paris, and I'm just a bit overwhelmed. Guys, it's like, I've watched so many vlogs and so much, it's all like really familiar, but not familiar because there's pirates. Pirates shouldn't be there. And there's the Columbia. And we're walking in the middle of a parade thing, and I don't really know which way we're going.
Columbia was more than that.
Blue Bayou for lunch. This is the restaurant in Pirates of the Caribbean, so like in Disneyland Paris where the boats go past Captain Jack's, same thing is true of the Blue Bayou. So we've been very fortunate to be sat right next to the water, which is amazing. I'm so pleased. When we got here to check in, I asked the hostess outside, who said, is there any chance we could sit by the water? Don't mind waiting. And she went in and asked, and we're right by the water, so Disney dreams, can we dream? So one of the reasons I wanted to come to the Blue Bayou, which, let's be honest, is at the pricier end of Disneyland restaurants, was because I really wanted to try the Monte Cristo, which is like a heart attack on a plate. It's like a deep fried jam sandwich, effectively, with meat. But everybody raves about it. I really wanted to try the Monte Cristo, so this here, and I think Cafe Orleans is a Monte Cristo. But we haven't seen it before, so I still keep buying. So this camera angle is flattering to no one, but it's easy to do, and I can use both hands. I've got a mint julep, not had one before. There's a mint julep bar in Disneyland, so I thought I would give it a So basically, it's mojito without the mojito.
You okay? Can you refill over there?
Without the rum in a mojito. Without the rum. It's a mojito without rum. Nice.
Guys, look at this. This looks amazing. This is like a donut sandwich. So this is jam, and this is a dip for the chips. immense. I'm never going to be able to eat this. Baby's gone for pasta, which does look really nice, just not as nice as that.
Right, I don't know where to start, so I'm going to start with the crisps, because crisps are crisp, aren't they? So I'm just going to... just dip in there. Pull it up now. Sorry. Talking with mouthful. Right. Crack into those bad boys. Oh my god, it's like, it is donut. It's like donut. Oh my god. Just don't talk to me for a minute. Wow. Right, so that bit, I haven't got any meat or anything in that one. I'm going to try some with the meat. And the jam. Blue Bayou, thoughts and opinions. The Monte Cristo, absolutely amazing. Way too much for one person. Evie, how was your pasta?
Really, really good. Very enjoyable.
It is very expensive, so we just had those two mains and just hang on. And the two mains and two soft drinks. It came to $100 with tip, so quite expensive. Really, really good. So one thing I've noticed about Disneyland is that even though today the wait times are not very big, in fact, what's the biggest one, 45 minutes? There's a lot of people here. Like, the amount of people to the queue time seems disproportionate. What did you say? There's a lot of people, but the queue times are not that big. I don't know if it's just because this is smaller, because we've just come from Disney World, but there are like places where there just seems like so many people, but the ride times are not that long. I don't know, I don't understand it. I was saying yesterday about Star Tours being like defunct and dead, needing replacing. Turns out in California, Star Tours is really popular. It was a 40-minute wait. That's like 4-0 yesterday in the middle of the afternoon. It was zero walk-on. California, 40 minutes. It's the same ride. It's still rubbish. Can't understand it. Now this is what Disneyland Paris should have. What they did have, it's a planet, and then got rid of it. Bring back it's a planet. But now we're going on Space Mountain. Mountain. Didn't enjoy that, not gonna lie. Not my favourite. It's quite a tame coaster. Maybe it's the darkness aspect of it. Should we go that way? Maybe it's the darkness that you don't quite know where to brace. I found that quite bad for my back. Like on the bunny dips. I found that quite jarring, shall we say. Maybe thoughts?
Better than Florida, but nothing on Disney Paris.
Obviously. I didn't think it was better than Florida.
Nah, Florida's too.
There you have it, it's too. Good morning, Your Majesty.
I like to feel the wind blowing.
You look tremendous. Beautiful movement. Thank you.
lovely. That wipes the floor with anything I've seen in any park. A million times better than Florida, can't even compare. Even better, I would say, than Disneyland Paris, and I love that, and that is a vibe. But that cheap, absolute bop. Good! The parade is fantastic. The floats are amazing. They are so detailed, so good. The performers are intense, giving it everything. We were right at the end of the parade route as well, because they just go in behind that gate there. And it never stops. That is absolutely, hands down, the best parade I have seen. Putting it out there. Disneyland Paris, I thought you got it. I thought you nailed it. Nope. Oh my word, look at this cocoa area. This is absolutely stunning. This is the petrified tree that was given to Lillian, Disney. She didn't want it. She gave it to Walt and said, do something with that. Put it in your park. So this is the petrified tree.
In the Haunted Mansion, the Nightmare Before Christmas overlay. Very excited. Very excited for this one. I'd like to have seen it just out of the Haunted Mansion.
But once again, make sure you have to fly the Nightmare Before Christmas one.
We love that. This is our best, isn't it?
Do you apologize for the inconvenience?